Oops. Am I on the air? Hello, this is the Foxy JA47. Sorry about that. But this is the Foxy JA47 and I am Lockedlooneytune. I am entering your contest or challenge on your New Year's resolution. Which I just simply call mine because I normally don't make a New Year's resolution, because it's like when you say it and you say this is my New Year's resolution, then most of the time you do not go through with it. You do not. You may do it a week or 2 weeks, but anyway, I am just going to name mine the Simple Goal Plans. My Simple Goal Plans. Maybe with me naming it that, then I can accomplish and I can do what I set out to aim to do. So I appreciate your contest. I just decided to go ahead and join your contest. So I have so many simple goals that I have that I want to do. I don't want to hold up a lot of your time here on YouTube, or maybe you have all day. But anyway, I do want to say that one of my goals, and I'm trying to learn how to write things down more now, because you guys know when I talk, I am all over the place. So, okay, if that's what I need to do is write down what I am going to say, then that it will be. So, okay, dating. This year, my simple goals are to get out of the house more. Start dating. You know, allow someone to take me out. Don't all the time feel like that, and I don't want to get into this because it'll be a whole long drawn out thing, but I'm just going to say it like this. Just try to trust someone and try to go ahead and start dating. Give someone a chance. So that is one thing I am going to do. I am going to start attempting to date. So the door is open. Okay, the next thing that I am going to do is, okay, learn to realize that everyone is not like you. You may consider yourself a good person. You may consider yourself to love other people. You may consider yourself to not talk down on people, not bite, not hate on other people. You may consider yourself free-hearted. But everybody's not free-hearted. Everyone is not like me. And I say that because I'm doing this video totally on me and what I plan to do for the upcoming year. Things that I plan to change. So that's another thing I plan to really realize in my mind, that everybody is not like me and everybody does not think like me. Okay, the next one. I will start smiling a little bit more. Most of the time, I'm known as a very serious minded female, very serious, and I smile. Of course, you guys know, but I don't smile enough. I'm very serious. I don't do a lot of playing around. I don't do a lot of joking. So people have always told me, lighten up, Jackie, lighten up, smile. So I am going to try to start, well, I am going to smile more. I am going to smile more for the New Year's because I have a reason to smile. Okay, the next one is, I will start getting involved in different activities and different things in my community. Right now, I go to work, I come back home, I get on the internet, I dance, I do this, I do that. I don't go anywhere, just work and back home. I don't shop, so you guys, I don't get out in the limelight at the mall, bowling, or skating. I don't go to the movies. I don't do anything So I am going to start doing more of that. When people invite me out, I am going to say yes and go. Right now, when people invite me out, you know, it's like, no, you can go ahead. I'll be okay. Maybe I'll go with you another time. You know, so I am going to start getting out of this house and doing things. And when people invite me out, I am going to accept it. So, okay. Another thing, I am going to learn how to enjoy life alone. Until, as far as going out to the movie, alone, by myself, swimming, going out eating and shopping, and visiting friends. I am going to start doing some of those things this year that I did not do last year. Of course, number one, which I should have named that first, I am going to start praying more. Prayer is always needed in everyone's life, and not just for myself, but for the people that are in my life and the people that are around me, or the people that I know of, or if someone asks me to pray for their friend, you know, pray for their friends. And that is what I'm going to start doing, to my higher power and whomever your higher power may be out there. Prayer is much needed. This is a time that prayer is much needed. So I am going to do that. Okay. I don't know if I said trusting people or not. I'm going to start trying to trust people. Trust people to a certain extent. Okay. When I see the red flags, I am going to start recognizing the red flags that I see in my life and around me. I am going to start recognizing the red flags. Red flags mean to stop. Okay? So I am going to start doing that and not overlooking the red flags that you see, that I see in my life, and saying, maybe it's just me. Maybe that's not a red flag. Maybe that's a yellow flag. Maybe. But no, it's a red flag. And the red flag states to stop. So I am going to start doing that. Okay. I am going to work harder on my nutritional intake, as such as my meals. I've been on a journey for a year now, and I have lost weight. I know that I could have lost more. I have been eating the same foods that I normally eat. I have just been cutting the foods down a little bit. But what I'm saying is, I am going to incorporate more nutritional items into my food intake, as far as my fruits and vegetables, nutritional herbal pills. I used to take nutritional herbal pills, calcium, vitamin, cayenne pepper. Can't think, you know, when you're doing a video, you can never think. But I am going to get back into my nutritional herbal pills. So I was really into them, olive oil and all of that. I was really into all of those for a minute, and I was doing great health-wise. So I am going to start adding that more. Okay, let me see what else am I going to do this year. I am going to spend less time this year on YouTube. Sorry, you guys. But I am going to spend less time on YouTube. I spend a lot of time on YouTube because I'm not doing anything. I don't have much to do. So I spend a lot of time on YouTube. YouTube is a wonderful channel. Don't get me wrong, you guys. But YouTube will vex your spirit. So I am going to spend less time on YouTube, you guys. Okay. What else am I going to do? I will start considering other people's feelings when they are, I will stop because, you know, I always consider other people's feelings, you know, here on YouTube and I guess around me, but I really can't say around me because I just go to work and it's not a lot of people, you know, around me, you know, at my work job. So it's mainly, here on YouTube, I will, you know, stop considering other people's feelings. You know, there's times that you want to say things, and you know, people come here and they say things that they want to say out of their mouth, but I consider other people's feelings and I don't say the things that I want to say. So I will start saying the things that I want to say. I'm not saying that I will be making videos responding to things that people say. I'm not going to do that. I told you guys in my last videos that I am not going to do that. I'm going to leave that alone. But I'm saying if someone asks me something, I'm going to tell them. I'm going to say what it is that I want to say, because this is freedom, you know. And to be shackled down and feel like you can't say what it is that you need to say because you may step on someone's toes, then I am not going to do that anymore. So that is one thing that I'm not going to do. Okay. I will, what is it? I will give up chocolate, which I don't eat a lot of chocolate. I eat a little bit of chocolate, but mainly I eat a lot of Cheetos. So this year, I'm not planning to eat a lot of Cheetos with all that sodium in it. I try to watch my sodium as much as I can, but sometimes I am a sodium freak. So these are the things that I am going to change for this coming new year. These are the things that I am going to change. So the door is open. Who will be the first? Who will be the first? The door is open. I am going to start dating. Yes, I am. And yes, I said it. I am going to start dating. No more of this year sitting in the house on YouTube all day long. Well, not all day because I work. But no longer sitting on YouTube. Jackie, give someone a chance. Give someone a chance. So, you guys, that is it. Thank you so much, Lockedlooneytune, for your challenge that I am joining. So I will talk to you guys later, and it's none other than it's the Foxy JA47, and I hope that I did not bore you guys.